Yeah, it's rewind time.
Prank my dad.
What do you got there?
Oh, snack.
From the Manatee County Fair, Linda Carson, ABC7, would you not eat my pants? Ah!
What would you do if there was a child right in front of you?
Hey, kids!
Call me on my cell phone. Late night when you need me.
Stop!
You are unattractive in the face region. You are your father's offspring because he is ugly as well. Dab.
We had a lot of wind yesterday, but at least we didn't have a tornado. But it looks like there's a tornado out there right now. But don't worry, it's a good tornado. Are you ready, Larry? This is going to be delicious. This is a candy corn tornado. Yum, yum. Yeah, that was corny.
His father delivers meat to that amore.
Sure, let's have dinner in a restaurant's kitchen. Maybe we can have dessert in the restroom.
And Hank, you're not understanding.
The day you walked away, you were the clock that was ticking in my heart. Changed my state of mind.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Love so hard to find.
We got him.
Your feelings changed like the weather.
Dude, a dance.
That's got to be the best part I've ever seen.
So it would seem.
Travis, I was curious, speaking about pants here, how do you keep your pants up when you're performing? It's incredible.
Belt.
I caught up with Chelsea and Michael, who were jogging by, and were nice to just stop for a quick second. And I said, what are you doing running? And you're saying it was really good out?
It's the perfect texture for running. Very low impact on its dry snow, so your feet don't get wet.
All right, thanks. So we've seen a lot of people out here, like you said, running, sledding, just enjoying it. One thing, oops, that can happen, unfortunately.
Magic.
If
van begin november.
3, 2, 1.
Oh!
In watching some of the tapes on self-defense, that a lot of guys like to show defense from awkward positions, say sitting in a chair, having your back turned, whatever. So what I'd like to do is demonstrate a technique which I call defense against a guy in a chair. Excuse me.
Yes.
Martial arts.
Daddy?
Do I look...
What would you do if there was a child right in front of you?
Hello, sir. Good news. The surgery was a complete success and everything went amazing. We successfully did surgery on a grape.
Kylie Jenner to the foyer. I have a little surprise for you.
Is that a chicken?
Potato for a heart and will undergo a heart transplant surgery next weekend.
He's about as big of a traffic fan as they come, so in partnership with the Grant a Wish Foundation, both teams have agreed to come together and have Tommy run the first play of the game. And he got the handoff, and there he goes. Made a little cutback move, and it looks like he's gonna go all the way. Look at him go. Wow. This is really one of those heartwarming moments in sports where you just... Oh! Oh, my God! That was just... That is not good.